This is the last Rapala show in this format for the next 20 weeks, because we're going to do something else. We shot some great videos many of you didn't see yet, so we are going to post 3 videos every Sunday. Good evening, everyone. I am the other way. We come from the flatlands, so some people say. It's our very best to make you all alright tonight. Baby, love the flashes and the tunes hard the night. I was born to be a singer, but I didn't even then. I have a first guitar, but I reached the age of 10. The fingers where they're bleeding, but I really try hard. So come on, move dancing feet when the music starts. Cause there's a place where I could rather be. The reason I'm not going to make new Rapala shows is because we have some old material we also want to share with you. We made some great videos 2 years ago about ourselves and we put them in our mailing list. When you go to our mailing list right now, you can even download these videos for your own purpose. You can play them wherever you want on your own devices. So the next 20 Sundays, I'm going to upload a video in Dutch, German and English. And the English version also will have subtitles with subtitles in other languages, I hope. And that's why we need your help for the translations for the subtitles. And I really want to thank you very much for everybody who is translating in Portuguese, Russian, German and Dutch. Thank you very much. And it really helps out. A lot of people cannot understand English and want to get the message in their own language. Because these videos are ready, I can use the time I'm spending in normal Rapala shows now for producing our new album. We got all the material, we recorded it all. We also got your performance as well with a hey and with a cheer and with singing and with clapping. And you will see this video next Wednesday on YouTube and as Facebook as well. So before we get new things, we're going to clean up the old. First, I'll show you around now in my house where we keep all the merchandise items and all the stock we are preparing for sales and take on our tour. Here you can see all the things we have in stock, like all the CDs in boxes separated from the actual discs to the booklets and all the things we glue on. And on this side are all t-shirts. And this is our storage room where we wrap up all the CDs and t-shirts and merchandise we take to our concerts. And you can see that some of the things are sold out, like the CD. And these are all we have. Also, this one. This one and this CD, Alesia, are almost sold out. So we are selling the last few. So we have 5 items we're going to sell and they won't be renewed because we want to make new CDs and new t-shirts and new merchandise. This is one of our first albums into folk with all the notes and text and lyrics inside. And this is the CD as well. Then we got the CD, Rakish Paddies, with a painting from Deep and all the nice details and also the lyrics on this CD. And then we got Alesia, that's the name of a town in France where the last Celts were conquered by the Roman Empire. There it is, CD with a nice campfire and a nice scene in France. And a live CD called Celtic Fire from a theater tour we did in the Netherlands. Again, great pictures and information about ourselves with a CD on fire. The next weeks I will also put the music with a nice video from the CD on YouTube. So you can see more details of the artwork and hear all the songs from these CDs. But of course still you can order them in our shop as long as we got them. And then we got this t-shirt. This is the only t-shirt I'm wearing very often because I use it as a pajama. I sleep very well in this. And we only got two sizes left. We got large and extra large, which is a big large. So if you're big, you also will fit in these sleeved shirts. And these are the last from the t-shirts I'm wearing. So keep watching the Rapal Show in the next week in a different format and in three languages. Please let me know in the comments what you would like to see in the Rapal Show after these 20 weeks, because we got a lot of time to prepare things now for you. If you want to be sure to see all our videos on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you will get a message as soon as we got a new video online. And if you think that we are giving away too much for free, you can also support us on Patreon. The link is in the description. So be easy and free, and you will meet me again